van full of toys, killing time to keep the dream alive. Drinking up the beauty of the Iowa freeway, flat farms as far as the eye can see. We were all a little bored and a little more behind, so we pushed the van harder and cranked the AC. Last night was Gabe's down in Iowa City, waste of a 4-hour drive. A touring bill of the Twin Cities finest, played for a